Hello. Am I heard? Can you hear me? I am in a new place. Wanna make sure the setup's working. But hello, I hope the net's good as well. Should be. But you know, just in case, because might not necessarily be. Well, I'm gonna just sit be cozy for a little bit. I'm gonna do art fighting. Hell yeah. I was cooking my dinner stream, and I was just singing Knife Fight by Lemon Demon, but art fight. Art fight, gonna fight with art. It doesn't really work, but, you know. Got a really, really sharp art. It doesn't really work, it doesn't make sense. I'd need to write a proper cup. But, you know, the spirit's there. Well, I'll get started. We're 6 minutes into Art Fight, ladies and gentlemen, and everyone else. We're 6 minutes in, so I can start drawing, legally. Me transition. I'll do a little transition. And here we are. This is the first one I'm drawing. I just picked by random. And this is like a couple, and I thought that would be cute. Cause actually I saw this guy. A minute. Photoshop, you good? Need a minute to catch up? Oh dear, Photoshop. Photoshop need a minute. Real quick. It's taking a minute. Hello? Okay, what? It's okay. So yeah, I actually, DM'd this artist in advance, because this guy was up and listed, but it said in the description that if you wanted to see his boyfriend, they didn't have a proper ref sheet for them at the time, so you should DM them. So I did that because I thought that would be cute for a little two of them. The two of thems. So I guess that's what I want to do. I haven't really decided on a pose yet. I also don't know if there's a height difference. Because there's less information on the other guy. We'll see, I guess. Okay. Real quick. Cool. Yeah, I am. I also don't know if I want to do a more chibi style or realistic. I suppose I should start out chibi. I'm still warming up. Why am I... Photoshop lagging. That's not a good sign. Art fight is lagging. Real quick. Let's throw... Oh, that helped a lot. Okay. Fair enough. My laptop's getting weak with its old age. They have a little TV version. Let's look at them. Yeah, two of them. What should they be doing? They're in love. It's still lagging. Why is it lagging? Photoshop, you good? Photoshop? I don't know. Okay, I should save. Maybe that'll help. I gotta remember this guy's name, actually. Wait, it literally says on the ref sheet, I'm stupid. Okay. Guy Sage. That's cute. I'm trying to work out what pose to use. Wait, I have an idea. Yes. Idea time. Zoe has ideas. Embiggen them. The idea is that he's like taking selfie together. I thought that would be cute. Taking selfie. Pretty cute, pretty epic. Cause this guy looks like the kind of guy you'd take selfies. We want that, like, okay. We want him, like, wrapping his arm around. I should do the arms before the hands. That makes sense. Okay. This is gonna require a bit of foreshortening. Let's see. Which, I was recently taught. It helps if you do, like, a spring thing. And I find that is actually very helpful. Very much the... You do, like, a spring. It helps kind of map out the foreshortening. Which is kind of crazy. They do kind of work. Because I always kind of struggled with it. Soft little boy. Weak. Just realize he's a blue cat boy, just like Cookie. Blue cat boy. Blue cat. The boot. Thank you very much. What are you eating at? Is that how you're doing? You're just doing E? Fair enough. Fair. I do think dynamic poses is something I want to work on this up. I think that's a good fit. Like, just go on to it. Well, maybe not lots, but it's got some energy to it. They're not just sitting, I can tell you that much. More than sitting. Oh, yes, Danny, why are you saying my name? What's up? just realize you had the stream muted. Oh, Danny. That'll be why you couldn't hear me. Art fighting, hell yeah. That'd be me. I do be art fighting, or at least attempting to. You're in some cute cat and fox. Rival by combat when? What? No, this is a harmless combat. I mean, I don't know if I should say harmless. There is still a winner and a loser. Losing team and a winning team. But I don't know about trial by combat or any of that stuff. Actually, his hair isn't like quite that. What am I being trialed for? That's the real question. The one's jacket. It's got. Wanted to stop and say hello. You're not feeling too well today. Oh no! But I hope you have a good day in stream. Thank you! Thank you, Cookie! Well, I hope you feel better soon. I do hope you feel better soon. Thank you for stopping by and thank you very much for the head pats. I know it's a bit of a later stream anyway, so I don't expect tons of people to show up. It's not my normal time. But yeah, thank you. I do hope you feel better soon. This looks okay. That's my one fear. If I like do a really good drawing for some people, but then other drawings for people, if I don't feel as good about them, then I'm gonna feel really bad. I'll be like, I wanna give everyone a good drawing. You know? But that's just me being self-conscious generally. Just feel good and said, true, true. You're spitting facts, Danny. Danny spitting facts, Dan. I'm overthinking it. I shouldn't. It's supposed to be for fun. Is honestly overrated. Tons of people do it, true. Just spitting real facts down. Just spitting the realest facts in town. Hating yourself isn't cool anymore. Self-love is in. I mean, was hating yourself ever cool? I don't think so. Wait, the makes funny symbols in your... Does it? Oh, that's a bit strange. I've never... What? Huh? What? Strange, why is it doing that? Well, I just cleared it by accident. That is strange. Has it done that before? That is very strange. It's probably how it's coded. Yeah, but that's really strange. I swear, does nobody ever use them? I can't recall it doing that before. That's really bizarre. Why my chat working? I don't know what would be causing it. The font, maybe? Strange. Is it lit again? Now, is it working? I don't know if it's working now at all. Oh dear. Why is that happening? Not something I could fix. Oh dear. I'm sorry. Because if I can't fix it, I can't fix it. Apologies for that. This sucks. This guy's got Basil vibe. This is like Basil and Kel or something. I love how many things... Oh, you love how many things Patty has. Their name is just P in the overlay. Damn. I'm talking to your P. Yeah. I don't know. The overlay seems a little bit strange today. I don't know what's happening with that. I mean, I know Patty's got lots of badges anyway. He's a simp. This stinky little man. Patty is a badger? True. Badgering around. Is the thumb the wrong way around? bonus of about just doing peace signs. This is like a warm-up one, okay? Let me do the easy, let me do the easy hands. So my thoughts are, because it's a funny selfie, I have a funny little thingy going on with the cropping. What is the aspect ratio of the phone? Something like that going on. Something like that going on. Nom 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 nom. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't have cookies today, unfortunately. But I still taste the cake. Thank you, thank you. Something like that. Cake. Yes. Thank you for the cake. Danny, is that? You unfollowed. I just got an email notification that you followed me, but I didn't get one on stream. I don't know how that works. Strange. You unfollowed and followed again. Oh yeah, no, that won't like show as a notification then. Do I not know? I'm just gonna clean this up, I think. Does it send an email every time? I don't know, because it only sends an email sometimes when people for it, I think. It's strange. Like, it doesn't send an email for every new follow. It's inconsistent. No, don't spam my inbox. Oh. I'm sure I can just unsubscribe from those emails anyway. This looks like a family photo. They're boyfriend. They are boyfriend. But sure. Your lovers, they kiss something. That works too. Well, yeah, that's the intention. Little selfie for the gram. The kids say these days, selfie for the gram. You gonna be going? Yeah. Thank you for stopping by, Danny. Thank you for the cake. Mom. Great. Thank you for stopping by. I hope you have a good evening. Oh. Good, it's all good. Feel booped, both of you. Patty Cat's extra. Thank you for the boops. Thank you. Yeah. Cute boys. Okay, I think that's cute. That look okay? Oh, okay. Is very cute. Oh, I added a bunch of Omori songs to. So I was like, huh? I don't have Omori songs on me yet. What's... You love these babies? So do I. So do I. Great on big fat. Obviously. Yeah, that looks better. Immediately realizes how messy the drawing is. Like, that is the skin tone. Not easy to see against this background. I'll change the background later. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure Splits Boy just opens the show. Oh wait. A bit there. That works. Kind of hiding behind the hand where the shirt ends, so. Oh, it's from the eyebrow colors. Real quick. Yeah, it's like a. Bigger, right? Yeah. Yeah, that's the eyes are split color. They've put specifically two colors for me. It's such like contrasting color theme. I love it. They make it work. There we go. There we go. Good boy. Oh wait, no, it should be more of an angle, so it's like lined up with how his head's facing. Yeah. Ears work. So they're just like black ears. Hug them both, honestly. Big hug. Big hug. Coffee. So cute. It's got like light in. Yeah, light it and in. Okay. Oh, and I need to do the like accents on his bracket. Yeah. Oh, and his shirt. Oh, I need to get some brown booty sleep. Okay. Is this looking cute? We got the base colors down. Why not down? Can I do any? How do the blending modes look? I'll probably just color it in. Okay. I'll do the shading first. Ta-da! Colors we got. Gotta make them blush as well. Duh. Isso. Oh no, this is fine actually. This looks fine. I always get worried about needing to do the, like, specify the light source, but I usually seem to work it out without. Like, without specifying. Shading has always been something I've been a little. Refine it later. Not too bad. Oh wait, I didn't color in his colors. I knew something was wrong. That's fine, I'll do that after this. I don't have to keep changing my brush around. There's a gap there. See, this is what shading can reveal some, like, things you need to fix as well. Power clipping lines, baby. Yeah, that's cute. One is color and the. Listen. Alright, alright. What are the blending modes like? Ooh, I think multiply was the best bet. This song, by the way, I don't remember adding this. It's probably an armory. Oh no, it's Night Market from Stardew. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was thinking it doesn't sound like an armory. I forgot that I added that. Okay. Yeah, okay. I see. Makes sense. This is an armory. Wait, this isn't an armory. I'm just misremembering everything. Sounds like it's gonna. It's like similar vibe. I just suck at remembering. I'm lying. I should just check. Yeah, no, it's Lumi! Bruh. I'm just. When musicians. I just glanced at my phone. I got a text from my mom. I don't even know what it said, but it was using the flushed emoji, and now I'm scared. Like the blushing, like.
Mm-hmm.
Always scared when I get a flushed emoji from my mom. That's. I can never mean anything. Oh, I gaslit you into misremembering, but oh no, it was an armory song. Damn. Yes, smoke. What's my mom saying? What'd she say? What's she talking about? I'm drawing. Concentrate on drawing. Save my curiosity. I do not want to indulge her flushed emoji. Rambling. Like this now. The main details in the hair, right? Saying you're right, myself. I'm going insane. I should title this. That's another thing. You gotta give it a title. That's good. Good pin light is good. Even more I've always built up. That's cute. I like. Yes. Soft build. Yes, yes. Ah, thank you for the reminder. Thank you, thank you. I will stretch it out. Blah blah blah, stretch time. Ah. Ah. Thank you, thank you. I am silly for forgetting. Background too. Ross, you like. Sky be like blue. It is not that blue. That is too blue. Far too blue. Yeah, I am gonna blow this thing. Don't worry if it. Like blow that in quite as much. Yeah. Yeah. That's cute. Yeah, I'm right. Put a little filter. Yeah, that dims it a little bit, so the focus is on these guys. These guys. Yo, hello UA, hello. How are you doing today? Oh, How's everyone's day been? I've had a busy day, if I'm being honest. I've had a very busy day because I've been moving into a new flat. So, yeah, first stream for my new flat, actually. But yeah, it's good. I'm glad I'm here. It's an upgrade from my last flat, so. Oh, you found out why your phone's been bugging. Oh, that's cool. Does that mean you can help fix it then? That'd be nice. You had 1,344 songs downloaded and almost all are Undertale, and that's probably why it's bugging. Yeah, I doubt that would help too much. A grain pump? I don't think so. Go for it, dummy. I feel like this needs a little border. It's a photo and all that. Tell me a green pump. I'm listening. What's the sweetest grain? Oh, you tell me. Sweet is green. Tell me. Yeah, that's cute. That's cute. I like this. I think this is done. First one done. Woo! Adorable babies. Let me just check the person's username. We'll save it with that too. Squeetly. That's nice, nice. Okay. Oh, and I gotta make the little thumbnail. I'll just grab that. Oh no, it can only be one of them. I guess only one of them is listed on Artfight, so. Because it's a square. I can't fit them both in a square. Ah! Okay, that's fine. First one, baby. Wait, can I fit them both? Yeah, I can. Yeah. Hit them both. I'm just gonna do a little bit of file organization, actually. Hope you don't mind. I will save this. Ooh! That's my first one done! Okay, what's next? What's next? I was thinking I might do Mallory next. Thinking of Mallory. How are we feeling about Mallory drawing? Doing some file organization. I want to make my art fight folder as organized as possible. Okay. Oh wait, no. Yeah, I'm gonna draw an otter next, I think. Otter. I realized I made a typo in that file name and now I'm sad. Otter typo. I'm just gonna use this because I've been using these for the line art and background color picking. Obviously, that it can change in a way. Just for the time being. Helps keep everything painted. Okay, okay. Where is she? Where is she? Where's the otter? There she is, Melody. Because Mallory said that I was high on their priority list. So that means I got a veto to it. Hehehehe. He twiddles my fingers maniacally. Okay, how am I gonna draw this later? Watch it time. Watch it time. Oh, how do the otter? Any ideas for otter drawing? Any ideas? Oiter. I do something oitery. Just looking at the ref. There's a specification that there's a symbol on the back of the hoodie. Maybe you should do something where she's like her back to the... is, like, turning... That could be cute. Seems cute. Yeah. Yeah, he has some good ear angle. Both the ears. Really get a reference, probably be helpful. Let's see if I can find a reference. Specifically the hood that I don't really know. Hoods are actually pretty tricky. At least I've always had a bit different. I guess it would be something like that. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, this works. This works. Good hood, good hood. So cute. What a cute design.
looks like that.
See, you said Oita. I'm having a little maybe scene where she's like dipping her toes in a. I don't know. Single toe in the pool, but she dare not enter. I don't know. A lot of it. Isn't that? I'm Decent. This is an Omri song. I can tell you that much. It's obviously more detailed. Okay, a little rock pool going on here. Gross. Is Springs. Yeah, cute. Okay. A nice fitting little peaceful poem to see. Get rid of that. I will come back to it. Don't let me forget. That's the whole reason I decided. Jagged rocks. The only thing I can draw is a background. Jagged rocks. I'm good at. And then it takes time. I'm like, girl, I'm gonna be speedy. No reason to. Thank you. actually, yeah, erasing it like this actually adds to the jagged rock. Actually, I'm gonna get some soft edges here, like almost moss like. Yeah. This is cute. This is a cute scene. This is a cute scene. At least I think. I think I will take a little break before I do. Before I do the coloring and stuff. Just for my hands, mostly. Just take a quick break for my hands. If that's okay. I'm just saving this. Have a good break, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break before I color this in. Grab a snack, rest my hands for like 5 minutes. Yeah. Okay, okay. Silly streamline. Okay, that's fine. Okay. See you in a bit. Thank you. I'm back. I made myself a hot chocolate and I nommed on a little brownie, but I just bought some like pre-made brownies, so I grabbed one. Going. Hey, let's try the issue. Drawing. Imagine. Couldn't be me. Couldn't be drawing.
What did it swim?
Color time. It's color time. I'm actually really happy with how this is looking at the moment. I think it looks pretty. Really pretty if you ask me. Hello, welcome back. Hello. Thank you. I'm gonna stick this on the background. To be able to see the color a bit better, because the main body color. Hello.
All good.
Can I have hot chocolate as well? Did you get any other snacks or drink?
I wanna know. I wanna know all about it.
You got milkshake, Yazoo, I assume. I mean, Patty would never drink another milkshake. That's fair. Might be a bit warm from hot chocolate, but I grabbed one. Yes, and you have Pringles, but you've already had so much food today. Ooh, what are you eating today? What's been filling you up? We had two donuts at lunchtime? What? Two? Did you have like lunch as well? That is a lot. That is a lot of food. Two donuts. Insane. We had lunch as well. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so much. He was hungry this morning. Fair enough. I'm just saying that's a lot, but like, that doesn't mean I'm gonna stop you. Oh yeah, go for it. Eat lots of food. Please. I encourage you to eat lots of food. I'm saying like, you can acknowledge it's a lot, also not feeling guilty about it. That's what you should do. Number two. Sorry, put this in the phone. Lagging again. Silly phone show. Very end. I might just bring that in early just for a bit of color. Because the framing makes it so. I don't know. Seems a bit of imbalance. That looks a little bit weird. Yeah. That look okay. I'll think about it. I'll leave it there for now. I will have, I think, got to finish noticing EPness. We'll see. After brownie, it might give me some. It's been a long day for me. Hey, doing lots of move-ins. And like, the thing is, when I'm stressed as well, I pace a lot. I kind of noticed it earlier. I do kind of tend to pace when I'm stressed in a situation like this. So my legs are very tired. My legs got very tired. But it's okay. Hopefully I'll get some first night sleeping. We'll see. It's exciting. I feel pretty comfortable. I'm hoping it'll be a good night. Plus the fact I'm tired generally. I'm tired already, I'm probably. Thing on the back. Let's try and do this accurate. I like how I chose this as like the reason why I wanted to do it, but it's not even the focal point of the drawing. It's just like, I wanted to draw this. I don't know, it just inspired the pose to be like backwards facing, I guess. It's fine. It doesn't really matter. I'm just thinking out loud. I guess. I'm guessing. Am I guessing? Okay. I mean, I literally do know these things. I don't know why I'm saying I'm just being silly and cool. Okay, that looks good. That looks cool. Oh, get rid of that light. Okay. Oh, I can use the green from here. The grass. That's what it's called, the green bit. It's called grass. for the more distant. I want to go to it. But I do want to get the colors in. That's good. That's cute. I like that. We need a rock pole. What's a good rock? Oh, we need much light green. I could use that background color. Environment colors from the rough sheet is fun. Oh wait, I should have some grass up here. I want to set my foot, but I'm just gonna burn me. Get burned. That is like my biggest fear, being burnt by drink. Happened too many. Betrayed by something I love so much. Nice teal, but I'm gonna do some funky stuff. I've been in a very water drawing mood recently. Okay, and then if I go... like that. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna do this. This bit can... but it'll be worth it when it's done. Oh wait, I gotta do it. But... oh, that complicates things. It should be a different one. What's the foot's already blue, huh? I'll have this on it actually, so... oh wait, no. Water don't gotta be super... true, you're right. I'll play with the colors in a bit, I think. It's just we got blue color scheme going on. It's like, that's what I... I'll play around with the color. Found this really cool guide on Twitter for watches. It can be so pretty. You do it right. I had a similar, I used a lot, and I was really proud of how it turned out when I did my Kokomi drawing. That's like a year old now, but I'm still really proud of that drawing. I did a drawing of Kokomi from Genshin. It was really pretty. Flames. No, she's Hydro. What do you want about? Yeah. What are you on about? She's Hydro. What are you talking about? Thank you. Why does it look bad? Read this. I still think the color's a bit off. Whoa, blood water. Whoa. That's good. I'll add more detail, obviously, later, like shininess. Okay, let's do some sky. I had one commission like literally years ago where I had to draw clouds for it, so I taught myself how to do clouds. Like, now I love how it's so fun. What I love about commissions is when it does teach you stuff, like, you gotta learn to do something here. Like, before this year, I've barely ever drawn furry characters or like anthropomorphs. Here I am. What is this? And now I'm arguably better at them than others. I don't know, that one's debatable. Objectively better than at least one other person is. Wait, no, I'm not talking about being better than people. I'm talking about being better at drawing furries than humans. Bro. Oh, don't say that. Okay, it is fading time, I suppose. I don't know if I go for the blue for shading. I feel like it's a lot. There's a lot of blue going on here. For now, just change it if I have. I was kind of a puke yellow, not gonna lie. Let's release this quick. It'd be really nice. I don't know. Maybe something a bit more. To match the bones of the earth. Earthy tone drawing. You gotta make it match. Like in a very natural. Just try blue again. It's a blue drawing. No, blue is too blue. Honestly, maybe I just go for it like that. Have a like. And then. I don't like shading in grays. Oh, this is so tricky. Maybe I should just go for this. Yeah. team with her. She can never touch. It's me converting her, making her go up. I like the idea. For a bit of vomit. Gonna be a little pentagram. Have a bit of glue too. He's looking like. Go. Oh, my, my, my. It's pretty. Actually, just doing that is nice. I'm gonna do a bit of. Them out. want to do too much. But he has it. Ah, hit that sword. Thank you. I'm getting I should get the water thing. It's cute. Okay, that's good. Yeah. This is pretty simple, but it's pretty dumb. That's pretty. Make me feel like. Yeah. Sorry, if I've probably been mumbling a bit. Oh, I'm getting tired. I don't know if I mumble, I don't know how well it picks up. Rough it a little bit. I think that's pretty. Okay, maybe that was too much. Tiny bit. Yeah. That's pretty. It is done. Finish drawing. I'm proud of this. Now I gotta put a frame in. Put a frame on it. Whoa. It's pretty. I hope you think it's pretty. It's really serene. Happy. Let me just make the thumbnail version. My second part. You enjoy the background, so you're getting better at those. I'm trying to. I'm trying to get better. That is, like, something I would like to do. Plus, it gets me more points here. I like points. Points. Maybe a different frame. Yeah. This one. This one. Maybe. Actually, numbing the plant. First one was. I'll just try this one. That might be good, actually. Better shape. Frame the image. Yeah, no, that looks good. Okay. Cool. I'm happy with this. I do art. I did a drawing. Drawing be like. I'm really happy with how this has gone today. Really happy. They were very different. You know, let me pull up the other one real quick. A very different drawing. What was that one? They're very different drawings, but I think they both turned out really cute. Both turned out cute. Both still in a recognizable style. Yeah. Okay. Hang on, let me switch here then. They're both adorable. I'm glad. Yay. Yeah. Until then, I'm gonna hop in bed. I am a EP type. I'll try upload these, but I expect the art fight site is down. EP time. But yeah, thank you for hanging out. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow, honestly. I'm a bit disorganized currently because I'm still in the process of moving. So I don't know if I'll stream tomorrow or not. But regardless, keep an eye on my Twitter because I'll be posting a little. Until then, I hope you have a wonderful evening, slash afternoon, slash whatever time it is. See you all again soon. Bye!